Drifting away from the other lifeboats.
Well, somebody do something. You're part of the crew.
Hey, sit down.
Well, look where we're going.
Do you think we're caught in a current?
You must be.
There's no reason to get alarmed, though.
But I get the feeling we're drifting faster than the current.
Morgan, wake up. It's your turn to... It's your turn to stand watch. Here. I didn't see any ships. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Your guess is as good as mine. Greenland, maybe. No. Let's not worry about that now. We need water.
It's a ruin!
Hey, wait a minute.
That's the last of our water. We need it.
Mrs. Gordon, would you please take Kathy up there away from the boat?
Surely. Come on, dear. Come with us, Diane.
We'll have to carry up those spots and make them comfortable. Then we'll go find more water.
I'll be up with the girls when you're ready.
You! Aren't you going to help us?
You're wasting your time. The man's as good as dead. We've got to look out for ourselves.
That guy's got a lot of nerve. I'd like to...
Forget him! Let's get this man comfortable.
I'm sorry. Because of all that blood.
I know. But, you know, he's going to be all right. They're looking after him, and he's going to be
all
right.
He's
going to
be fine.
Think about something pleasant. Think about home. We'll all be home soon.
Is he all right?
They're going to bring him up to the shade or something, but he doesn't have a chance.
You should be all right here. We have to go find some water and food. But we'll be back as soon as possible.
Here's a blanket.
I don't know if he's going to make it.
Well,
we did everything we could.
Is he going to be all right?
Well, we made him as comfortable as we could. He'll be okay.
Hey, forget about that guy. There's nothing you can do for him.
What about us? Morgan, I've had about enough of you.
It'd be wise to listen to him.
Listen, we're all in this together. Save your fuse until after we're rescued. Right now, we have more important things to worry about.
For one thing, we don't know how long we're going to be on this island.
What should we do?
The only thing we can do, go inland and see what we can find.
Well, let's get on with it then.
We can't stand around here looking at each other.
All right.
Let's go.
Kathy, don't drift so far.
How are they?
They should do nicely, Mrs. Gordon.
Just been thinking. My husband would have been meeting me at the dock just about now.
Don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon.
In the 20 years that we've been married, we've never been separated this long before.
Before you know it, you'll be arriving at that doctor, and he'll be there to greet you. Come on, why don't we tell the other one about the family? We'll never find anything here.
My holiday? All I wanted was to see a little of the world, but I never expected anything like this.
Away. Come on, Diane. Come on.
What happened?
Don't go down there. I'll be right back.
What happened?
I don't know. He went for the water.
We've got to be a lot more careful with what we eat and drink now. This stuff could be all over the island.
We found some edible berries back there. We could pick enough to hold it through tonight. That is after we bury Pat.
Look, why don't you take the women and start gathering some of those berries? We can handle it here.
I think it's easy.
Hey, if you want to pick the berries, why don't you pick them all?
Just forget it. The guy's dead.
What kind of island is this?
I don't know, but we better be careful of whatever water we find from now on.
Pat's gone. Let's see what we can do about getting some food for tonight.
How can you think about food after what's happened to Pat?
We have to survive. Diane, listen to me. We have to start thinking about ourselves.
We have to find different ways to exist out here until help comes. And the only way to survive is with food.
He's right, you know. Let's see. How about roast duck? Smoked salmon?
Mrs. Gordon, you're getting me really hungry.
I can taste it now, can't you?
Come on, let's go.
Where'd Morgan go with that rock?
Knowing him, he probably went back to England.
Sure.
something the matter, John?
I don't know. There's something about this place. Something here. Do you feel it?
I've had that feeling ever since we moved in from the beach. Like somebody's watching us. But who?
If you ask me, I think you're both going off your rocker.
Damn it, Morgan. Don't you ever stop.
No, wait. Maybe he's right. Maybe we're letting this island get to us. Come on, let's finish up.
All right.
You're right.
Let's see what we got here.
They're good. But only pick the dark ones. The others aren't quite ripe yet. Here. Let's use my shawl and gather the berries.
That's a good idea.
Do you think anyone will ever find us in this awful place?
I'm sure somebody will come along, Kathy. We couldn't have drifted too far from the main shipping lanes. Besides, there's plenty of food here to keep us going for a long time.
Ah!
What happened?
Oh, I was just reaching for a berry and something bit me.
Well, let me see that. That's a nasty one. Let me put a handkerchief around that. It should hold it until we could fix it properly and wash it out.
Does it hurt much?
No. Just a scratch. You're right. Well, now at least we know there are animals on the island. We will have some meat to cook.
What happened to your hand?
Oh, it's nothing. I was just bitten by something in the bushes there.
It should hold until we can clean it out later.
Good. You're a strong woman, Mrs. Gordon. Let's get the others over there so they could set up for the night. Then you and I'll go down to the boat and check on Mr. Bruin.
Yeah, you know, while we're down here, we might as well pick up whatever supplies are left over in the survival kit.
I think we've got enough berries here to see us off for tonight.
I know we don't have much. But try and make yourselves as comfortable as you can. Mr. Quinn and I are going down to the boat and see what we can salvage.
How do we know you just won't take off with the boats and leave us on this godforsaken island?
Morgan, the one thing that bothers me is that of all the poor souls on that ship worth saving, we have to pull you from the water.
Trieste. There's enough dead wood in this vicinity to get a fire going.
Good. There's some matches in the survival kit on the boat.
You ready, Case?
Yeah, let's go.
John, it's going to be getting dark pretty soon. Let's make this quick. I'll go check on Mr. Bruin and see who he is. I'll get the things from the boat. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
I'll cover him up.
You get the things from the boat.
Okay. All right. How did you find him?
You know, you're not doing so. Now, listen. We didn't want to worry everyone unnecessarily. So keep this to yourself. When we got to him, his body was picked clean to the bone.
In such a short period of time? By what?
No. Something out there.
I looked at Mrs. Gordon's hand today.
How is it?
She's okay, but...
But what?
That's the ordinary animal. I've been a vet for years. I've never seen an animal that will leave a bite mark like that.
I'm frightened. This place makes my skin crawl.
Come on, dear. Let's try to look on the bright side, shall we? It could be a lot worse, you know.
How?
It could still be adrift on the ocean.
Now, there's nothing to worry about, Kathy. We'll be okay.
You know, we've got
plenty of food and a dry place to sleep tonight. And besides, first thing in the morning, we're all going to be going out there and building signal fires and should be rescued in no time.
I know, but I still don't like it, Peter.
You're dreaming. We could be here forever. And as for the food, are we going to survive on these?
Why don't you lay off, Morgan?
Why? Because I don't think we're ever going to get off of this miserable island.
I don't care what you think. And I suggest you keep your opinions to yourself.
I wonder what his problem is.
I don't know, but I don't like his attitude. The women are worried enough without him adding to it.
How's the hand, Mrs.?
Oh, it's just fine. Hardly hurts at all anymore.
Good. I'm glad to hear that. We're going to be taking turns standing watch tonight.
Oh. Is something wrong?
No. It's just a good idea when you're in an unfamiliar place. Are you okay, Kathy? You feel up to taking a turn tonight?
Oh, yes. It's only fair.
Good. I'll let you know when we figure out who relieves who. And, stay close to the fire.
Hey, you look cold.
Oh, thank you.
How are you holding up?
Well, we're stuck here. I guess we'll just have to make the best of it.
You do that very well.
Yeah. I spent most of my childhood on a farm in Iowa. My dad used to sit out on the front porch almost every evening after dinner when we were little. I used to watch him for hours. I guess his love for it rubbed off on me.
That's a pretty big switch. From a farm in Iowa to a sinking ship in the North Atlantic.
Well, I didn't plan on the ship sinking. I needed to get away, see some other places. It just wasn't anything for me on that farm.
I'll say one thing for you. You stick to your word.
What do you mean?
I've seen other places.
Mm-hmm. I bet you've seen a lot of places. Working on a ship and...
Yeah. I've seen a lot of places. Met a lot of people. Sometimes a farm in Iowa doesn't seem like a bad idea.
Sounds like the sea can be lonely.
It's not lonely now.
Hey, Trias! Who's going to keep the fire going tonight?
As a matter of fact, Mr. Morgan, we all are. We're going to take turns standing watch.
Standing watch? For what? You expecting company out here?
You never know, Mr. Morgan. You never know.
Is there anything wrong?
No.
John, you want me to set up watch tonight?
Good idea, Case. I'll take the first one, and be sure to tell everyone to keep their eyes open tonight.
Okay.
Mr. Quinn.
Yeah.
Diane, are you all right? Are you all right, Mrs. Gordon?
Yes, I'm all right. Just a few cuts and bruises, nothing much to worry about.
How about you, Kathy? Kathy!
She's all right. She's more shaken up than anything.
Those eyes. I could see those eyes. They were everywhere.
John, you better come take a look at this. My leg. My leg. Ooh.
We need something right away to stop the bleeding.
Wait.
Be careful. Be careful.
Morgan, just be thankful we're fixing it at all, will you?
All right.
Hold him up. Don't touch it.
All right.
Better hurry.
It'll be okay.
It'll be okay.
Oh!
Okay.
It'll be all right, Morgan.
It'll be okay. All right.
Just relax.
Take it hurts. My leg.
What the hell were those things?
I don't know.
You see how they came from every direction? Must be millions of them out here.
And they're going to be back. I know they're going to be back. And when they do, we better be ready for them.
Well, we can't stay here.
Yeah, you're right. This place is much too open. Our best bets are either head for higher ground or get back down to the boat.
Boat! If we go under water, how can we survive?
Phil, we don't stand a chance if we stay on this island.
Everybody's going to have a say in that decision.
Even Morgan?
Even Morgan. We figure we have two things we can do. Either head for higher ground and find a better place to fight these things off, or get back to the beach to be near the boat.
Well, what do you think we should do?
Wait until it gets lighter. Find a better place to fight these things off, get some food together, and get off this island.
I'll go along with that.
Yeah. Anything to get away from those things.
Finally, we're getting somewhere.
Anyone else have any other suggestions? All right, rest up. We leave in a little while.
Morgan, we're going to have to keep this clean.
Kathy, look what I found for you.
Oh, Mrs. Gordon.
Oh, let's see. Here we go. Now, let's fold this down a little bit.
There's not much you can do for this, I'm afraid.
Well, maybe we can hold it together a bit here. Let's see. Like that.
Oh, that's
there.
Wonderful.
How's that?
Morgan,
Will you be able to keep up to us with that leg?
Are you trying to get rid of me? Is that what you're trying to do, huh?
I'll keep up with you if I have to crawl.
You're not going to leave me on this island alone. You're not. You're not.
Morgan.
You're not.
Morgan, as much as I don't like you, we won't leave. How are you ladies this morning?
Well, we didn't exactly get much sleep last night, but we're okay. How far do you think we'll have to go?
It shouldn't be that far, but it all depends on how fast Morgan will be able to move with that leg.
His leg is pretty bad, isn't it?
I'm afraid so. If he doesn't get some kind of medical attention soon.
Listen, you have enough to worry about with him. We should be fine. Yeah, we'll be fine.
I wish he had your spirit. All right, let's move out. Can't waste any more time. It's everybody, stick close together.
Thank you. Let's go!
Hey, sorry, Mrs. Gordon. I didn't mean to scare you like this, but we've got to stay together.
I'll stick close after this, believe me.
One minute, Miss Gordon. Stay right there. I'll be right back.
But...
So, we better take a break.
Morgan is having a rough time with his leg.
All right, we'll take a break. We're going to take a break!
How are you doing?
I don't get it, John. Oh. You're supposed to be in the North Atlantic someplace.
If you ask anybody who didn't know any better, they'd swear we're in the tropics.
I know, this whole damn place doesn't make any sense.
I don't get it.
Maybe it's just a bad dream. Where's Mrs. Gordon?
Mrs. Gordon! Mrs. Gordon! Don't!
Oh, it's delicious! Try some!
You could have been killed.
Oh, look, there are fish in there.
Oh, oh. Oh, I feel wonderful. Oh. Ooh.
So, I want you to have it here.
Thank you. Kathy, it looks lovely with your dress.
Mr. Morgan, let's just keep it cooler, okay? John, what's our next move? Get some food. Well, first we're going to have to build some kind of shelter against those things.
Well, how many of those things do you think there were?
I just hope there's not many more than what we've seen so far. If what we saw last night was all of them, we stand a pretty good chance of fighting them off at some kind of shelter.
We have another problem. If Morgan's leg gets any worse, I might have to amputate.
Amputate? No, we don't have the equipment to amputate out here.
You don't have to worry about that. No one's touching my leg.
I don't think I can eat any more of those berries.
Oh, I know. That water felt so great, didn't it, Kathy?
Oh, I could stay there forever.
How do you feel, Kathy?
Much better.
Good. We're going to have to be leaving shortly.
Thank you.
As fast as we can. We're not taking any more chances. Every time we stop, somebody gets killed, injured. We're gonna leave.
Let's go.
Everything okay?
It's doing all right. I got it.
$5,000 on the parade and stock. Fire Edwards. I don't need a butler who'll think for himself.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home, you want. I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Help! Help! Get away from me. I don't need all your help. I'm a cripple.
Right, take it easy.
Get away! I don't need your help.
We've got to keep moving. It's our only chance before it gets dark.
Yeah, he's right. We really don't have much further to go, but we better move now.
Thank God.
I don't know how much more of this place I can take.
How's your neck?
Oh, it's fine now. A while ago, I thought it was going to be all over.
You think we'll make it?
We'll make it. Don't worry, we'll make it.
You know, I'm going to be stronger from now on.
I know, Kathy.
What?
It's been hard, but we're going to make it. We're going to make it. Hold on a second. Easy, easy. I got it. Johnny.
Don't worry about it.
Just get up here.
We need you, Quinn. Oh. Fine.
I'm all right.
I'm
okay.
All right.
Oh, man.
Oh. All right. Push out that 30 giving way. Get over here.
Fight them off here.
There must be hundreds of them. What should we do?
We can't stay here.
any chance we had of both.
Let's go. Run, they're coming!
Thank you.
They're coming. We got to go.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
All right, hurry. Head for the beach. I'll be right behind you.
Water!